pants on every day just like everybody else, one leg at a time, but it just so happens that my pants are tighter and more fabulous than, well, everybody else.
Is this illegal what we're doing?
I don't give a fuck.
For me, I'd rather be infamous than famous, because the way I look at it, fame is temporary,